What is up, you guys? It's your girl London, and I am so excited for this reaction that we're about to do, because you guys know, if you don't know, you should know, from the OG, if you go all the way back to my channel, I have always been a Sabrina stan, Sabrina lover, Sabrina obsessed person, okay? So y'all know how it's gonna go. She released more songs. It's called Emails I Can't Send Forward. And so yeah, I'm gonna be watching the lyric videos. I'm not gonna post them because of copyright and all that nonsense. We're trying to get these videos up for you guys, but I'm gonna be watching the lyric video. Well, it's not lyrics, it's just audio. So anyway, I'm gonna be watching the audio reactions to it. I'm not gonna be watching it, listening to it from Spotify. Hey guys, real quick before you fast forward, I just want to say that I have a Patreon and it's listed down below. You'll get early access to all my content. You won't have to deal with copyright issues where I have to put transparency or words or anything like that, or chop up the video for YouTube. You won't have to deal with any of those problems. You can also see things early, like I said. You don't need your own copy, which is such a plus. And then also, I have other things besides music content, and it's only $5, but you get access to all my music content for just $5. So I think it's awesome and great, and I would love for you guys to check it out. It's listed down below in the description. Yeah, back to the video. All right, this last one is Feather. When it's on a platter for you. Then you pull back when I try to make plans more than 2 hours in advance. Slam the door, hit ignore. Say no, 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 no more. Got you blocked after this and after the life. I heard she performed these on tour, and I really want to see it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of sad that I won't get to see these new songs be performed on tour, because she's not coming back to Chicago for this second tour, and I'm sad. But at least I got to see her one time. I'm so happy.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Here she go with these laugh conversations in the middle of a song, like, I'm so sorry for your loss. I love the part. He wants to say mine, but it's like, yeah, that was hot. I was wondering if you're gonna have any of these be a B, and this one was definitely a bop. But I still say Opposite is my favorite. I like Feather, but Opposite is my favorite out of all of them. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and let me know which one is your favorite out of all four that we've just been blessed. If you have any performance, if you see like any performance videos of her doing it, like any of these songs on tour, please link them in the comments, because I want to react to those too. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload, because I'm trying to get it out daily for you guys. If you enjoy any of these videos, please be sure to go ahead and check out my Patreon. It is linked down below. It has videos that you don't have to deal with, YouTube commercials, copyright issues, anything that I have to do to edit this video. I'll see you guys in my next video.